So I've been in the Pungo River for a couple hours now. And basically all it is just this. I saw a red cardinal. That was kind of cool. Where we were, miles down that way. No wind. There's no wind whatsoever. No sailing. See, it's just a lot of trees, a lot of cool stuff, I guess, you know, if you like nature. It's also called the Alligator River, so I was going to think about diving in and checking my proper barnacles, but then I don't think I should do that in the Alligator River.